Real excited about our 2018 class. You know, we graduate a number of players that, you know, were very successful. I think this year's graduating class has the most wins in those 4 years of anybody in the Big Sky. I've been to the, you know, championship twice, winning once. So some big shoes to fill. What I'm going to do is go through the players that we have coming in alphabetically and just talk briefly about each player and what they're going to add to the Bears. The interesting thing about this class is a lot of connections to, you know, to the university and to Colorado. So, and we'll talk about each one, you know, each of those as we go through. Bella Almazan, she's from Tucson, Arizona, South Point Catholic High School. Last year they won a state championship for her high school. You know, Bella's played for a number of the clubs down in Arizona, but her main club is TSA, Tucson Soccer Academy. Plays in the back or in the midfield. We see her as a central midfielder. Worked with her out of camp, so I know her real well. And just a real athletic player that can go 18 to 18, can score, can defend, can win balls in the air, and also can play a lot of different positions. Played center back some in high school, can play outside back, but anywhere in the midfield as well. Kenzie Bray. Kenzie is Taylor Bray's younger sister, one of our freshmen this year. So family connection there. She's from Ukiah, California, Ukiah High School. Kenzie has played with a number of the big clubs out there. She is a defender most of the time. Can play in the midfield as well, left-footed. A real hard player, gets stuck in, great in the tackle, can run all day. And also play, you know, some in the central midfielder, but we see her as a defender. And just, again, like her sister, very athletic and can certainly, you know, get up and down the field. So excited to have Kenzie you know, in the mix as well. Maddie Duran, from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, plays for Thunder Ridge High School. Her sister Kylie will be a junior next year for us. Maddie also plays in the midfield and has played some in the back as well. Plays club for Real Colorado, one of the top club teams in the country, and has played for both their ECNL group and their DA group. But you know, Maddie can take free kicks, great on the ball, you know, great in the air, and can play. We see her playing anywhere, kind of in the midfield. Any of those roles there, but also can play in the back. Ashley Franza from San Ramon, California, San Ramon FC. Ashley's a goalkeeper. Obviously, goalkeeper is one of our biggest question marks going forward with Maddie Burdick graduating. So Ashley will be one of two that we bring in. But you know, she's been to our camp. She's very, very athletic. Her movement on, you know, on the field is fantastic. She can get down to balls. Her distribution's great. Can put a ball where she needs to. So just you know, a player coming in looking for an opportunity. But you know, met her at our camp. Really liked her, and you know, looking forward to getting her out here as well. Erica Hall. Erica is from Yorba Linda, California, Esperanza High School, and has been part of the Slammers Club, big club out in California. She is a 6-foot center back. She also, in high school, she's also run track. So, you know, what we get with Erica is a big presence in the middle of the field, you know, good ball striker, good in the air, just a good organizer back there, and just, you know, has a lot of the attributes you're looking for in a central defender. You know, she can track players down, but she can also defend in the 1v1 environment. And you know, we're certainly looking for her to make an impact when she gets here. She'll play mostly in the middle. She could play out wide, but with her height and speed, we'll probably plug her in the middle of the park. Kaylin Needling is a forward/midfielder. From Longmont Skyline High School. She's played with Storm North for a number of years. We've seen her quite a bit over the years. She's also been to our camp and you know, seen her at a bunch of different camps. Another local player from that area where we've had a ton of success. Kaylin's, you know, 5'4", very good with both feet, can go at people, likes to dribble people. And, you know, in our system, she'll play out wide and we'll look to have her run at people. But she's a good two-way player. She'll defend. She's got a big motor, so she'll run all day. Haley O'Nan is a central midfielder. She plays for Storm Soccer Club down in Aurora, Denver. Haley's 5'3" midfielder. Very good on the ball, good vision. One of those players that just loves to play. She's always playing, you know, somewhere. We get a text from her saying, "Oh, playing with this CCNL group out at this tournament, or this group at this thing." So, she goes to Cherokee Trail High School, and just one of those players we've seen a lot. She's been to a number of our camps, and just a real possession type player that can get forward as well. Lexi Pulley is our next recruit. She's from Laramie High School in Laramie, Wyoming. Her older sister Jackie just finished 4 great years for the Bears. Lexi is a multi-sport athlete, like her sister, plays volleyball and basketball. She has a foot throw, which is similar to, you know, Maddie Barkle on our team, but she's a forward that can, probably one of the top couple three scorers in the state of Wyoming. Every year, and just is very good in front of goal. So we first time we saw Lexi play, she was probably about 12. So we've seen her a long time, and really excited to have another, pulley rolling into town. So really excited to have Lexi on board. Violet Renard. Violet's a forward / attacking midfielder from San Diego, California. She goes to Westview High School and has played with the San Diego Surf Soccer Club, a big club out there in San Diego. Another multi-sport athlete. She's also a surfer for her high school team, which you don't see too much of, but Violet's very strong on the ball, a real playmaker, can play, play as high up the field as you want her to, but she can use both feet. She's great in the air. Holds the ball extremely well, and we can move her around a little bit. Just a real playmaker type of a player, but also has that real good finishing ability. Loves to score. Haley Rockwell is a defender from Fort Collins, Colorado. She plays for Arsenal over there in Fort Collins. Her club team this year made it to the national championship game, which was a fantastic run. Plays for Foster Ridge High School as well. Haley can play as an outside back, as a center back. We see her more as an outside back who can get up and down the field, join the attack. Very athletic, smart kid, reads the game well, and really excited to get Haley on board. Taylor Washington is our other San Diego player. She goes to Point Loma High School. She's been a member of the Albion Soccer Club, and we've had one of her coaches, Tony Sherry, has sent us numerous players, including Maddie Burdick, and Taylor's a goalkeeper. So she's a 6-foot goalkeeper. She's very athletic and a great shot stopper, and really looking for that opportunity to come in and battle it out with the returning players and with Ashley Franz as well coming in to see who's going to be out there. So, real like Taylor, seen her a number of times. Tony, the Albion Club, has sent us numerous players over the years, Becca Lancia, Cassie Castillo, Maddie Berg as well. So, really looking forward to Taylor getting out here. McKenna Wilson from Parker, Colorado. She's from Chaparral High School. She's another Storm player. Her connection for her is that her brother plays football for the Bears. And, you know, we've known about her for a while as well. She can play as center back or as an outside back. She's played with Haley Onan for years, and Maddie Dern as well. So, you know, a lot of these players know each other. And McKenna, she can get up and down the field. She runs well. She's a good organizer. And, again, she can play in a number of different spots. So, I think if you look at a lot of these players, they can, you know, we can move them around, and they can, you know, similar to a lot of the players we have returning, that they can, we can plug them in different areas, and they can be effective. Overall, it's a fantastic class, a lot of good students, a lot of, really high-end academic, kids there, which, joins in with the players that we have. And, certainly with a good group going out the door, we look at this as a class that'll come in and help us, get back to where we want to be, and that's, playing for championships and, hopefully bringing trophies home.